Cycling champion Rohan Dennis has remained silent as he faced court for the first time, accused of killing his Olympian wife.
The case has been delayed for months while police reconstruct the deadly crash that happened outside the couple's Medindie home.
Gearing up for the fight of his life, Rohan Dennis arrives at court, stony-faced and tight-lipped.
Rohan, can you tell us what happened that night?
The former cycling world champion accused of being behind the wheel of his Volkswagen ute when it struck and killed his wife, 32-year-old Olympian Melissa Hoskins, outside their Medindie home in December. But exactly what happened that night won't be known for at least 5 months. Prosecutors asking for a lengthy adjournment while investigators complete a comprehensive reconstruction of the crash. The magistrate questioned the delay, and while Dennis's lawyer didn't oppose it, she did request a change to his bail conditions, meaning he'll no longer be required to report weekly to a police station.
Dennis showed no emotion as he stood in the dock with his hands clasped in front of him. He didn't say anything but listened intently throughout the hearing, which lasted just a few minutes.
Court documents reveal he's charged with driving a vehicle in a culpably negligent manner, or recklessly, or at speed, or in a manner dangerous, and that conduct caused the death of Melissa Hoskins.
How are you going to plead to these charges?
The mother of two's death has shattered the cycling community, prompting tributes from around the world. Dennis attended her funeral in Perth and a memorial service in Adelaide with the couple's two young children. After this morning's hearing, Dennis headed straight to a black Commodore waiting to whisk him away, but arrived home a short time later in a different car, quickly disappearing inside. He remains on bail ahead of his next hearing in August. Deanna Williams, 7 News.